Seems the wildlife aren't the only ones Malik has disturbed. Lanier, how do you know so much about the Enclave's history? Didn't you say you weren't involved in Jedi business anymore?
The Jedi don't wipe your mind and make you forget everything you learned if you leave the Order, you know.
Well, not anymore.
Excuse me for a moment. There are insects I need to crush. If only you understood the error you've just made. I almost feel sorry for you.
I've heard much worse from Sith more dangerous than you.
If they let you walk away, how dangerous could they have been? Your meddling stops here, worm!
If you know where these tunnels lead, tell us.
Lord Zillis? Oh, it's you. When Zillis said there were insects, this is not what I expected. Colonel Gola, Imperial Reclamation Service. As you're answering a hollow frequency that belongs to my team, I can only assume they're all dead.
They got in my way, so I put them down.
Except for one, I see. What will it take for you to return her to me, alive?
If you tell me what you're doing here, and everything you've learned since you arrived, she's free to go.
I'm not entertaining this foolishness. You wasted enough of my time. Oh, and I'd advise turning back. You won't find what you're looking for. It's too late.
Her wounds are bad. She won't make it. Not like she'd help us anyway.
It doesn't matter if she helps us. She's our prisoner.
How noble of you, Worm. The Republic would be so proud. Except...
Cooperation from a Sith was probably too much to hope for.
Keep moving. We need to figure out which way to go.
I don't think I made it this far when I was following Malgus.
Then which way do we go?
Should we split up?
No. Just give me a minute. Here. Malgus went this way.
How do you know?
Because I feel his presence most strongly here.
Does that mean he's nearby?
Not necessarily. Remember what I said about how the terrible things that happened here left echoes in the Force? Those feelings of pain and trauma are almost like imprints. Anyone who comes through here now, even Malgus, continues to leave those imprints. And I can feel them.
Why don't I sense them?
Force empathy. I've experienced it for as long as I can remember. I've always been almost overwhelmed by other people's feelings and emotions. Little things like time and distance don't do much to stop it either.
Does Malgus know this? Could he be manipulating these imprints, knowing that you were our only lead?
I don't know. I hadn't thought about it.
Well, all we can do now is follow this tunnel or turn back.
We go forward. But let's be careful.
You obviously don't have a problem killing Sith.
Was that in doubt?
I'm just curious. If we find Malgus down here, or wherever he's run off to, what will you do?
I don't know. We need to find Malgus first.
Right. You should know. The last time I faced Malgus, we swore to kill each other if we ever met again. I plan to follow through on that promise. I'm sorry. I should have said something earlier.
That would have been appreciated.
Doesn't look like there's any other way forward.
Look at this door. Whatever the Jedi kept in here, they didn't want anyone seeing it.
Too bad for them, because judging from these lightsaber burns, someone got inside. Recently.
Then let's see what's in here. Stop, right there.
Did you do this? Weren't these people on your side?
Don't be stupid. They were dead when I found this room. Such a shame. If only Lord Malgus could have found any semblance of concern for the Empire, he might have spared my people.
You think Malgus did this?
Don't tell me you're surprised. I knew Malgus was looking for something to break the ties that bound him to Empress Ascena, but I never dreamed he would go this far.
What do you mean?
He was controlled by our Empress, compelled to carry out her orders. Malgus wanted to destroy those chains at any cost, even if it meant killing loyal servants of the Empire. Malgus is nothing like the mighty Sith I have served and admired. Noble heroes like those I've known seem to be a dying breed. I've seen many strange and terrible things in the Reclamation Service, but one thing is always consistent. Those who wield the Force will go to any lengths for power. The atrocities that happened centuries ago in these very halls are proof of that. Your kind will never be satisfied. And the rest of us will pay the price.
That's not true!
Hold on. Something's not right. Let's go. Before we find out what it is, forget about him. He's not who we came for.
I have faced things you couldn't fathom in your wildest nightmares. Nothing you threaten me with can scare me away from my duty. But if you wish to abandon your foolish efforts, I could be persuaded to give you a head start.
Leave while you can. This is your only warning.
I'm afraid that's not an option for me. Or for you.
For the Empire!
This can't be the end.
You shouldn't have gotten in my way.
True enough.
No!
What's wrong?
Whatever it was I felt earlier, it's happening again if we don't...
Your friends can't hear you. If you were truly in the presence of Darth Malgus, you would have been dead before you drew your shameful excuse for a lightsaber.
Why are you doing this? Where is everyone?
I am not doing anything. Everything you see is because of you, Aaron Lanier. I remember how the Jedi were awed by your ability to feel emotion through the Force. I never imagined you were powerful enough to glimpse an imprint left behind by someone's presence.
Left behind? Why would you leave something we could use to track you down? Getting sloppy in your old age?
Use whatever you like. I hope you succeed in finding me. It will be the last thing you ever accomplish. I've done something no other Sith could achieve. I've broken my chains. No one can stop me. Not the Republic. Not the Empire. Not you.
Maybe I can't stop you, but you are not invincible.
Perhaps not. But you won't be able to put your theory to the test. Do you really think you're the only one who saw me come here? There were many who did. I made sure of that. But you were the only one who did what I wanted. You brought the Alliance Commander to these ruins. A shame that your reward is to die with her. I I would have much preferred to kill you in person. I did give my word.
Lanier! What are you...
Go! Now! Or we all die!
What are you...
If everyone's ready, let's begin. I wasn't aware that others would be joining us.
Since we're discussing business that could affect our ability to rebuild the Jedi, I thought it best to invite some of the Order's most important representatives. Tau is eager to hear about what happened on Tatooine.
That I am. I'm sure it's quite a story.
Right. Try to keep an open mind when listening to it.
Don't worry. Probably heard crazier stories from the old man.
This is Master Sal Darren. She's been instrumental in tracking down former Jedi and identifying potential additions to the Order.
I look forward to working with you. Someone with your particular skills and assets could play a crucial role in many of my plans.
Interesting. I was just thinking the same thing about you.
I'm sure you were.
And this is Master Vinyor Tesh, one of our most diligent stewards of Jedi libraries and archives.
Before we begin, I must speak plainly. I don't believe we should include anyone in this meeting who is no longer a part of the Jedi Order.
You're kidding, right?
Absolutely not. We're here to discuss matters that could change the fate of the Jedi forever.
But you wouldn't even be having this meeting if Lanier hadn't helped us. We need allies, so with all due respect, Master Vinyor, turning away anyone who's willing to help us right now would be a big mistake.
Fine. She can stay.
I couldn't have said it better myself. Thank you, Arn.
I completely agree. Remember, you are all here because of the part you play in restoring the Jedi, regardless of your rank or title. Now then, please tell us what happened in the Enclave on Dantooine.
That soldier from the Reclamation Service, Colonel Gola, the one who tried to kill us. He said something about Malgus looking for a way to break his ties to Empress Sina. Whatever Malgus did down there, it worked. He's not bound to the Empire anymore.
Don't forget the display case we found smashed to bits. I think Malgus might have taken something from the Enclave.
And Gola escaped. So, everything we know, I'm sure the Empire knows too.
That is troubling. Any one of the relics that were hidden in that enclave would be deadly enough in Darth Malgus's hands. And now you say he's untethered. Arn, you and I will comb any records the Jedi still possess about the Dantooine Enclave. We must do everything we can to identify what Malgus took. Master Vinyor, we will need your assistance.
Consider it done. I can start searching files immediately.
I'll also need everything we have about the Ossus Library.
Why Ossus?
This isn't the first time Malgus has stolen a relic. On Ossus, after Malgus left me for dead in the library, I saw him flee with something. A tome? I couldn't be sure. Everything was in such chaos, and we hadn't finished cataloging the library even before the Empire attacked.
Why didn't you say anything about this sooner?
At the time, I didn't understand the gravity of what I saw. Sith stealing artifacts is a common occurrence. But now that a pattern is emerging,
If Malgus is ransacking Jedi ruins, we should deploy forces to any place we suspect he might go. I'll speak with General Daerun immediately.
Thank you, Master Saldaren.
I'll begin compiling our records in the Dantooine Enclave. I should have something ready as soon as possible, Master Nastaral.
After all that, we're no closer to knowing where Malgus has gone.
Don't worry. That will change soon. In the meantime...
we get ready. And when Malgus decides to show himself again, we'll be waiting for him.